We need your help. And you can read the reasons why in the text underneath this video. We're not just trying to raise funds to help one child.
No, we want to help thousands of children who don't seem to fit into that typical box the dear fee always seems to want to put them in.
Yeah, because school doesn't work for everyone.
No, and both of us know this from our own personal experiences, which you can hear all about if you listen to one of our podcasts.
However, rather than forcing young people into a situation that they will find traumatic.
Yeah, rather than impacting on their mental health and penalising their parents.
We believe a better answer is to provide fun, relevant and worthwhile learning material for them to use in the home.
And it can still be structured learning, and that is exactly what we aim to do with our School of the Air project.
We don't need to teach maths, English and science. There's loads of material available for that.
No, we want to cover those subjects that are often deemed as less important, the subjects that can be exciting and create an infectious desire to learn throughout life.
Yeah, and those are subjects that will develop the traits that every young child is born with, namely curiosity, imagination and creativity. And some people believe, and I think we're probably amongst it, that formal education can kill those off.
Yeah, and it's not just us who believe it. There are others too. We are not alone. In fact, we share our belief with some of the greatest thinkers of recent years.
And the subjects we've chosen, history, nature, geography, are those that can entice young people to get outside and explore and get away from their PlayStation, Xbox, whatever they have, I don't know.
And we know exactly what our learning material can provide for those that are home educated, but also for those that are in school.
So please, if, like us, you believe the children are our future,
help us to teach them well so they'll lead the way.
Help us to show them all the beauty that they have inside.
And deviating slightly from the lyrics and avoiding breaking into song, we want to show them the beauty that they can find outside.
And we're going to do it in a fun way, which means...
so we can let the children's laughter remind us of how things should be.
And just one final point, if you do help us in some way, you could be helping a younger relative of yours have some worthwhile learning material. Thank you.
Thank you.